Finally tonight, we continue a NewsHour tradition. There are 1.3 million active duty U.S. military service members. About 200,000 are based overseas and spend the holidays away from home. Each year, we've asked the Department of Defense and its Defense Media Activity Agency to spread a little holiday cheer and record service members singing a Christmas song. Tonight, Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer.
You know Dasher and Dancer and Prancer and Vixen, Comet and Cupid and Donner and Blitzen, but do you recall the most famous reindeer of all?
Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer had a very shiny nose, and if you ever saw it,
you would even say it glows.
All of the other reindeer used to laugh and call him names.
They never let poor Rudolph join in any reindeer games.
I cannot believe.
Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say,
Rudolph, wish I know so bright. Won't you have my sleigh tonight?
Then how the reindeer loved him.
As he shouted out with glee,
Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, you'll go down in history.